Hello guys, it's Snapphanen here today, and today we're going to play a game called Half Dead. It's some kind of survival game, kind of locked into some kind of box, and you have to get through these rooms in order to survive. I've never tried this, so this is my first impression of the game. Okay, so this is where we start off. And yeah, I have no idea what to do in this room. Okay, so it stands. How do I interact? E. Okay, let's try to go this way. Nothing happened. Nothing too bad, I guess. Let's go left all the time. It might work. Come on. So nothing has happened yet. And in the top left corner we have Oh. Well, there was a trap there. Okay. Oh, black hole. No, I don't want to get sucked into that. No, sprint. Come on, I can make it. Oh, I died. Crap, restart. Let's try it again, shall we? Try to avoid traps, some of the rooms are lethal. No shit. Oh, we start here. Okay, let's go to the end of the map, as we did last time. Okay, before we enter, we try not to trigger any... Oh, crap. Holy moly. Oh, fuck me! Wait, if I... Can, how do I avoid this? Like this? That's impossible to survive, right? You can't survive that. Ah, I see. Yes, that one is not dangerous. Let's try this one. Oh, we can't. Let's go up. Okay, this one doesn't look too bad. So we survive this room. Okay, this is jello, which means it's probably... Oh! What the fuck is that? Hello? Oh! She exploded. What's that? I can pick it up. It's her shoe. Press E to pick up. Oh, I got a shoe. Okay, we managed. Okay, this is a jello room as well. Let's try to get through this one. Oh no, not flames. Open. Oh god, get me through, open. Oh, I managed to survive that one. Oh, not ice. Oh, not this one. Wait. If I stand, look into the corner, perhaps I will survive. Gasping for air? No. How are you supposed to survive this one? That's impossible. You can't survive that one. Okay, let's go up. Okay, this is a green room, which means it probably is more safe than I was. Ah! Not this one again, come on. Oh, it's fire. So if I... Okay, if I run with it, perhaps I will survive. I just have to move in right or right. Oh, I'm terrible at this. How do we deactivate it? We're supposed to throw our shoes at it, or... Perhaps it's I understand, now I understand. Okay, so... We start here. Okay, so what we do is we throw in our shoe. Oh, that's probably the worst throw ever. Okay, nothing happened. Then we can go in. Let's continue, shall we? Okay, let's see here if we can survive this room. Ah! What the fuck? Hello? Hello? What the fuck? Well, that's odd. Okay, I'd rather not be sticking around with this dude. He's kind of freaking me out, to be honest. Okay, so this is pink. I don't think I want to enter the pink room because I've only been to green and yellow rooms. Open up, I want my shoe back. Okay, nothing happened. Okay, I survived this room. Great. Let's see the next room. Holy moly. Oh! Nope! Nope! That's not going to be me. Nope. Never. Okay, so. Open up. I think that's the trap for that room, to be honest. Okay, let's just run in here. Oh! Nope! Nope! It was not! I saw that one. Yep! I saw that one. I will survive that room, but I have no idea how to get through it. So let's see. Does it stop when it's here? Oh, yeah. Please, let us pause. Perhaps I will survive if I open this door. Ah! Oh my god! Nope. Okay, so that thing. Open, please. Oh, thank god it vanished. I don't want to be left alone with that thing. That actually freaked me out. Okay, so I'm in a red room. Oh. Hopefully not the definition of red room on the deep web, but I'm in a red room. Okay. That, to be honest, freaked me out. Let's throw in my shoe. Okay. I want to see what happens in here. Okay, that sounds like a giant, right? Yeah. Hello, giant. Let me get my shoes, okay. Okay, I survived that one. Let's throw in it here. Nothing. Oh, yeah. Ice. Not too terrible, to be honest. It could be worse. Let's go in here. Ice. Okay, let's throw it in, shall we? Hello? Ah, ice. No! It destroyed my shoes! Well, that sucks. Do I have two shoes? No, I only have one. Ah, I'll have to find a new pair. Oh, another one of those. To be honest, that one is pretty simple, to be honest. Just let me get my shoes. Go behind him, sneak around, go in here, right? Oh, that's the one I don't like, because that's the one I can't survive. That's a red room. As you can see on the minimap, it's red. There's no way you survive that. Oh, it's yellow, but on the map it's red, okay? Do I have any shoes left? No, come on. Open up. Does this room never stop? Did it really take my shoe? Come on. Open up. Okay, so you can't get through that. Let's go here instead, shall we? Oh, fuck me. I have no shoes to throw. And this room seems to be never ending. So let's try. We're safe. Made it. Uh-huh. Awesome. Let's see this one. Come on. Oh! Hello? Like, not too bad. I got a shoe now, at least. That's something. That's good. I got a shoe. Please throw more of those at us. That would be great. Okay, let's journey through this room, shall we? Fuck. Just run around. He doesn't seem to be able to turn around, which makes this kind of easy, I guess. Awesome. We survived. This dreadful place. Okay. I'll find my shoe. Huh? Hello? Oh no! Open up! God no! I'm so dead. If I don't manage to get in here. Okay, I don't like this room either, but it's safer than that one because that's a black hole, you know, and black holes are not good for you. Hello? Open up. Can I get my shoe back? Oh, so that room is safe. Okay, that's awesome. Open up. Woohoo! Do we have a map to look for? Oh god. This is going to take forever. Let's see how far I can survive, okay? Well, I'm glad I didn't go in there, because... as I see it, there is no escape. Oh, oh! Oh! Thank you! That was my only shoe, you know? My shoe is laying there. I want it back. Lava. Please? Go away. Can you survive that? I don't know. No, probably not. Okay, let's go here. Okay, so this is pink. Hello? Pink? Ah, only ice. That's good. Ice is good for us. Okay, so it's a pink room. Pinky, pinky. Okay, let's go in. No! Open up! That one does. Oh, crap, not that room. That does not look very good for us. Oh god, I'm glad I left. Oh. Whew, come on, this room is safe. Don't save it, this room. Oh, finally. Oh, let's head south. Is this like never ending? Oh god. Hello? Hello? Okay, that sound, I don't like it. Open up. Oh! Well. Yeah! Okay, so this one is red. Oh, fuck me. Open up, open up, open up! Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I think I'll try with a smaller room, because this is too big. Let's try with a smaller room, shall we? Map size 5.5, difficulty, let's go for hard instead, because that's kind of, this one was kind of easy. Let's try diagonal instead. What's long? Yeah, we go for this one. That's awesome. And we want the smallest one. So, the exit is on the opposite end of the map, and we start here, so it should be here then. Let's go! Ah, so it's like the game Minesweeper. Okay, so this one of course doesn't have any traps, so one of these have traps on the Swedish route, because yellow means that the three of them have traps, so okay. That room didn't have a trap. That's awesome. But now, when I enter this one, it's blue, which means that this one surely has a trap. So and he's a trap. Hello? You're weirding me out, dude. Please stop. Okay, let's see. Oh, trap. Definitely trap. I'm new. Can't they join each other, because I don't want... Okay, let's see here. What is he? Okay, let me get that. Okay, so let's see if this one has a trap. Bet it does, yeah. And that's one you can't survive, because now 1, 2, 3 fire. Okay, so we survived that one. That's good. However, I think both of these do have traps, you know. It's a pink one. Let's see if Freddy and Mir. Oh no. That's bad. That's really bad. I have no shoes now. I have nothing to throw. Okay, I will gamble. Oh fuck. It's the giant, right? Yeah. The giant isn't too bad, because a giant you can always, like, away from. I think the ones which are dangerous is the red rooms, because the red rooms you can't escape. Orange rooms you can. You can, I mean, not can. Let's see here. What's this? It's a pink one. Okay, let's look in here. Oh gosh! I have no idea what those does, but that can't be what good for us. Hello? You're dead. Fun. Which means we can actually go down, but this room is safe now, but let's look into that room, shall we? Let's look. Oh, it's a green one. Which means there's only one trap. Oh, fuck. And it's the trap. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I can't leave now. I thought I was so close. It's a red room. Yeah, let's restart. I was kind of close, I think. So we have to get to the room with a green pad, okay. So it's always best if you can go in the middle, because... Okay, so it's a yellow one. Let's throw it in. Or at least... Hello? Oh fuck no. Let me look through this one. Hello? Okay, let's try it. Okay, 30. Trapped. Well, we can't go there now, can we? Ah, well, you're not too bad, to be honest. It's just run around in circles. Hello, Mr. Mister. You'll disappear soon enough. So there's no trap in here. No. Okay, so. This is too quiet for me! Ooh. So that's the trap. Okay. I think four is. Green, no, blue, green, pink, red, right? That should be the order of how rooms are. If it's blue, one of the rooms has a trap nearby. If it's green, it's two. So let's see. Oh. And pink, it then is three. So all of these rooms have traps. Come on, don't do this to me. Okay. Let's see in here. Come on, save. Ah, it's that room. It's yellow. Oh, what's yellow? So it's blue, green, yellow, pink. Could it be like that? No, and then red is four. And all four rooms has it. So this one has probably... Oh, that will kill me for sure. If I went in here. Let's see. Okay, so this is pink. Oh! Well, I died. Let's give it one more try then. I think that's it for the session. Okay, so we started in a room. It's a yellow room. So, which means that it probably has traps in two of the rooms around us. Which means that this room did not have a trap. Oh? I wonder what trap that is. We could try with a just run through approach. Hello? Did we actually hit a jackpot on this room? Awesome! Let's try the next one, shall we? Hello! Oh, he's going to explode. Yeah. Boom! Then we have... So let's pick his foot up. And I'm going to open this one. Yeah. There is something green here. There is something... Okay, let's see if we can... Oh! Okay, so that one is probably not too bad because he's in there, safe. But all the rooms around it has traps, so... The center... Okay. Okay, this room does have a trap. And it's going to kill him, I think. Yes. No, it's not. I think it's actually safe, perhaps. Ooh. Hello? No giant? Hello? If I throw my shoe at you, what happens? Oh. Okay, see here. Hello? Oh! I'm very glad that I did not throw my shoe very far, because that would probably have destroyed the shoe. And the shoes is our most valuable item in this game, it seems like. So... Oh, we're soon here, finally. Okay, so every room nearby this room has a trap. Okay, that's some kind of trap. Let's pick up this one. Well, we have activated it, so we should be able to just run right through, right? Straight through. Okay. So let's see what kind of trap this room has. Come on. Don't be a red room. That's probably the most stupid thing I've done. Throwing it straight into middle. Thing is, I hope it's not a red room, because... Red rooms are kinda... Yep, it's a red room. Definitely a red room, no? Perhaps it's not. No, it's just one of those. So, once that thing has passed, we can actually enter and go through. Which should be pretty soon. Now. Yeah. If it doesn't turn... No, it does not. Let's look through this room, shall we? Let's throw it in. Okay. Oh, I will leave you alone. Nah. I'll join you. Ah, I will not. It's just stupid. Oh, hello. Oh, finally. Okay, so this could be the last room. Which it's not. Yeah, it is! We made it! Awesome! I found the exit! Snapphanen has found the exit! Well, thank you guys for watching. That's it for this session. Please like and subscribe if you liked our video. See you next time!